Hey guys, it's Megan and Margaret here with another part of Let's Play Assassin's Creed Isle of Innocence Challenge, part 63. And we left off with Ebony actually fixing up the garden, and she just planted everything that we needed to plant. We still have a lot of slots, like places to plant more plants. So we will do that in the future, but right now I'm going to have everyone kind of eat. What if you guys said that it would be a great idea if I changed these ladders into the future, like elevator shafts kind of thing, which I probably will do. I don't know how, let's see how expensive they are. They're probably in this thing right here, like stairs or something, or this. No, where are they? Oh god, where are they? Wait, here, elevators. Yeah, the tube. Oh, okay, they're only 200. All right. We'll see how that works out. I don't know. I think we'll upgrade very, very soon. For now, I'm still gonna do a ladders for like maybe in like another day or two, but I'll probably upgrade very soon. It's just that I don't know. Wait, hold on. Why isn't? Oh, okay. Okay. Sorry, clicking the wrong thing. Anyway, another university welcome kit. Okay, so everyone has to kind of get ready and stuff. So I'm actually gonna turn back their free will. Turn it back on. Let's do high free will and have them actually take care of themselves. They do kind of like want to sleep and stuff, but I want them to eat. You know, actually, it's okay. They'll just go to bed. So let's try to figure this out. No, there won't be enough pancakes for everyone. Okay, just go to sleep. Everyone had to sleep. Let's see how they do this. Let's try our best. He's easy. He just has to go to sleep here. And then I'll have Ebony cook when she's like at her floor. Okay, so everyone's kind of going to bed. She can actually, oh, she wants to master the athletic skill. We can do that. She will, yeah, use the all-in bathroom. Just make sure she's using this one. And then she will fall asleep. And then these guys are already in bed. Yusuf is heading to bed. Looks like everybody's pretty cool. I saw Lana downstairs eating some pancakes, but that's okay, fine. It's whatever. But I do want Ebony to not... Oh, okay, she's gonna prepare Stew's surprise, but I wanted her to actually prepare... let's do organic veggie rolls, so that... Because we had to have... Since we now have a vegetarian in our household, we'll just do organic veggie rolls. It'll be good. It's quick and easy, and then she'll just fall asleep. There you go. And then she can go ahead and grab the plates for herself. And, I'll actually have people wake up now. It's kind of pointless having them do it. Okay, having some people wake up now, but it seems like people ate. Oh, okay. He didn't eat, so go upstairs and eat. And then Luke needs to eat too. So some people ate, some people didn't. That's okay. Wait, hold on. Ebony, before we go to bed, I actually do want you to help out clean up. Okay, awesome. So now there's places to sit on the couch and eat, and there's places to sit here. Okay, Ebony, it's time for you to actually relax, because no, it's fine. I won't have them move right now. It's weird. People walk up the staircase quite a bit, or Luke is in a minute. Okay, so he's eating. He just kind of like flew into the chair. Okay, yeah, Abby, actually go downstairs and sleep. That's fine. Jules, I want you to actually clean up right now. And then after that, since you're there already, put away the leftovers. You have pretty good energy. I mean, it's not the best. But Luke, make sure you clean up your plate too. Anything else that you can wash? Nope, nothing. Oh, there's the toilet. I'm gonna make him clean the toilet. That's really, really mean. But... you're down here already, so, you know, it's whatever. But I see that Trent has gained logic for some reason. I don't know why, but he did. I believe that's what it said. Somebody increased to level 9, for sure. Okay, so after you're done with that, go upstairs and go to bed. So, somebody should be waking up soon. It's like thunderstorming here. Crazy! Okay, so, well, I guess we'll just fast forward until somebody wakes up. Nice. I don't know if I should add an all-in bathroom for Luke, like another one on this floor. I don't know. I'm not sure, actually. We could do, like, we could move this down one and then add an all-in bathroom here. Could do that. But it's okay for now. Who woke up? Yusuf? Yeah, Yusuf usually wakes up first. That's why I figured he would be waking up first this time. So go ahead and use the all-in bathroom. After that, anyone else awake? I hope not. But go ahead and change outfit every day. And then go downstairs and eat some organic lime pancakes. Figure out what to do later. And Lang is awake. Okay, yeah, he usually wakes up first too. He's up here, I guess. So use the all-in bathroom. After that, oh, he still wants to ride the mechanical bull. We don't have that anymore. Buddy, we don't. We just don't. Oh, it's good that he's neat, so he can just clean the house. But it's not really all that dirty right now. And then he can go downstairs and eat some organic lime pancakes as well. Whoever doesn't eat the pancakes, they'll just have to eat sushi, which is fine. Not a problem to me. And then you're going to wake up soon as well, so go ahead and use the all-in-one bathroom. Is Jules awake soon? No, he's not. Oh, well. I'll let him sleep a little bit longer. Okay, so after he's done that, I want him actually to go to eat because I don't want there to be traffic here. So if I just like waste time making the bed, then it'll be harder. He could just go make the bed later. Or I'll have Jules do it when he wakes up. Depends. Okay, don't enthuse about comic books. I want you to continue writing poetry basics to earn some simoleons for us. Okay, you haven't eaten anything, so go ahead and eat the organic lime pancakes. Okay, Trent is going upstairs. Ah, bills. 865 for bills. Wow. That's expensive, actually. That's really expensive. Did not know it was going to be that much. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Well, Lang is finished eating. He cleaned up after himself. Good, because he's neat. Let's pay that 865 simoleons. All right, who else is up? I see Lana is up. She will go ahead and then eat the organic rolls. I heard someone. Ebony is up here. Make the bed. Use the all-in-one bathroom. Clean that while you're at it. Once you're done, change outfit to every day. And then go upstairs and actually go downstairs. And go ahead and serve breakfast of organic waffles. Let's do that. Okay, once Lana is done, she'll go ahead and clean up after everyone. I hear Jewel. No, I don't. Abby is still sleeping. Who else is awake? Luke is still sleeping. Oh, these guys are talking. Ask about game. Aw, humiliated from socialization. Interesting. Okay, how about you change outfit into every day? You can go upstairs and actually practice chess with Lang. I believe you also want to learn chess. Good, so practice chess together. Is Trent coming? Yes, he is. Good. Very, very nice. Let's go down to Yusuf. Okay, so Jules is awake. Let's have him go downstairs, actually use the all-in-one bathroom. I see. Where's Abby? She's up here talking with Lana. Okay, whatever. Since Abby is up here already, then have her use the bathroom, take a shower. She needs social, like a lot of it. Okay, fine. I'll have her talk to Lana. Yeah, we'll do that. So Lana first, change outfit into every day. Quickly do that. Afterwards, just sit and wait for Abby. Okay, don't turn that on, Jules. We're gonna turn that off. Okay, so you need to eat. Ebony needs to eat. Hey, stop. Okay, kick it up a notch first. Nice. Narrow plate. These are like so bright. Sucks. I need the lighting mod. Okay, go ahead and eat that. Lana, do you need to eat? No. Hold on. Let's see who needs to eat. Abby needs to eat too, so I'll have her eat before she socializes with Lana. Luke needs to eat, but he also needs to use the all-in-one bathroom, which he could easily have done there. Make the bed while you're here. And, okay. Alright, did I just put it in the dishwasher? Nice. Great, yes. Okay, open. Well, there goes our waffles. Awesome. Grab a plate. Oh, God. Ebony, hold up. You do exist. Stop reading that book. Oh my god, these sirens need to shush. But they need to tell everyone that they're coming so everyone can move out of their way. Okay, let's sell these stuff. Actually, oh yeah, I didn't use the composter last time. So to fertilize anything, so I will do that now. I'll put these in. Oh, I guess one of them didn't expire yet. So let's keep this one here just in case the other ones expire. So before you do that, use the composter. And after that, tend the garden. Awesome. If it needs to be tended, because maybe after the composter, I think it might get the weeds out too. I'm not sure exactly. How about actually talk to Jules? Here, gossip. Let's ask about show, ask about day. Let's applaud vegetarianism. I'm about to close these windows. Oh, you could teach him songs. Oh, he broke the computer. Okay, you know what then? All right, after this, since you're very stressed, go ahead and just, let's change the channel. Who's watching it? You, can you change to, nothing for Yusuf, really. Change to, I don't know, Cooking Gable? Doesn't really matter if you watch the gardening, actually. No, whatever, it's fine. Okay, watch the channel, gardening. Alright, a couple of things. So her social is it good? No, it's not. Well, plot is vegetarianism. Oh. Okay. Luke. Okay, one second, guys. I'm gonna close these windows. It's so nice outside. I love to open all the windows, but, like, you get pretty loud. It can. Okay. So, Yusuf just leveled up level 4 in the cooking. Really, these sirens are still going on. Okay. Okay. Whatever. I thought they would have went away by now, but no. Okay, actually don't do that. I'll have Luke do that. Go ahead and clean up after yourself and other people in the household. Change outfit to everyday. Lana, where are you going? No, not you. Go ahead and write. Continue writing my first. What's this? Luke is not going to get on the honor roll. Sorry about that, Lana. But he can't. He's unable to. No school in the area. And can't do online schooling because there's no school in the area either. Oh my god. Alright, let's go ahead and put away that. So let's put away the leftovers. What else is dirty in here? That's broken. Who has a handiness skill? At least a little bit. I know Ebony has. She doesn't. I know Lang also has. I guess I'll have Lang do it because he does want to increase it. So let's have him repair that. Okay, after that, Luke, go upstairs and continue discovering your potions. Just do that until you discovered all of them. That'll be his little thing for now. After that, I'll have him do something else. Wow, Yusuf just learned how to make frog's legs from Sim Kitchen. Nice. Could you make it? Could you make it now, Yusuf? Yusuf? Not now, maybe for dinner. If we're able to. Okay. Let's see. Oh, Lana's playing chess now. Interesting. Very interesting. Let's have her use this all-in-one bathroom. And let's have her go upstairs and actually tend her garden, harvest everything. Nice. My first is going well. Awesome. Abby is just sitting down here still. Her social is pretty good. We can chat a little bit more. Let's gossip some more. Gossip again. Because why not gossip? Ah! Oh, he learned hot and sour soup. So what did Ebony just get from gardening, I think? Where's that? Over here. So she is, I don't know which one it is, but Master Planter. Master Planter must plant 19 types of plants that can be planted in the game. Once you have mastered the varieties, you'll be able to reduce weed growth significantly on future plants. Or she got Master Farmer. Master Farmers have harvested at least 650 fruits and vegetables. These the plants of Master Farmers remained watered and fertilized longer, meaning their gardens are more efficient. I think she got the Master Farmer. No, items harvested, 698. No, maybe she got Master Planter? I don't know. But nice. All she needs to do is Botanical Boss. Botanical Bosses must harvest at least 75 perfect fruits and vegetables. After so many perfect harvestable, the plants of Botanical Bosses are almost never die from neglect. Nice. Awesome. Great. Yeah, she probably has Master Planter, I think. Most likely that one. She just achieved. Okay. So they're all good. They don't need to really talk about anything else. I'm going to have Jules actually, let's have him head upstairs. What's going on with the thing? Is Lang coming down? Where's Lang? Downstairs? Weird. Here, repair that. Jules will be going up to up here. Let's go ahead and, I don't really want to make another nectar. He could just... Oh, why don't you take the nectar that you made, and then he'll go and do something downstairs in the eventing bench, but let's go up here. Okay, Ebony is doing that. I will go ahead and sell these sunlights, not sunflowers. Sell them right there. I might sell the stuff in her inventory, but not right now. I'll keep some of it. Don't really want to mess with that right now. She wants to play chess? No. What do you want to do? Let's have you exercise some more. Let's have you go downstairs and pump iron. Let's do don't break a sweat. I mean, good pacing. Okay, next. Yusuf is going to use the all-in-one bathroom. Okay, that's fine. Good, right there. After that, he can go downstairs and eat some organic veggie rolls. Awesome, Lana just finished writing her first novel. Good for her. 6 royalty payments of 32 simoleons. Not a lot, but now she's level 3, so it's great. Now she can write drama novels. So I'm going to have her serve some dinner. Can Yusuf serve, like, frog's legs or something? No, okay, you need garlic and frogs. Okay, good. It's not something you need that you can buy from the grocery store. Got it. Okay, let's do spaghetti with veggie sauce. I know we kind of had spaghetti recently, but I'm just gonna have her cook it some more. What are you doing? Oh, yeah. Okay, fine. Eat organic veggie rolls. That's fine. Figure it out. Come on. Lana, come back here. Over here. You can use the bathroom here. After that, go serve dinner of... yeah, spaghetti with veggie sauce. We'll continue doing that. You are meditating. Okay, fine. Go ahead and meditate. She's like 97 years old. Yes, 97 years old now. Almost 100. Crazy. Look at her go. Is Lion cleaning? Yes, he is. I'll have him just clean the house. Don't stop doing that. Okay, I guess it's done. Whatever. Yeah, just cleaning up the house and get the mail as well. Okay. Jules just grasps the basics of logic for some reason. Playing logic with his partner. Nice. Okay, we're not gonna do this stuff. How about you woohoo with Trent? Just do that. Go ahead. Woohoo, Trent. You guys can do that since it will increase your moods. Okay. A bird? Where's the bird? I hear a bird. Where? Oh, there's the waffles. Aha! Hello. Well, there's a waffle. I'm just gonna place them back in the refrigerator. Awesome. Alright. Well, Abby just grasped the basics. What? Okay, so she just grasped the basics of athletics, but she also mastered her athletic skill. So Abby should take a jog around the town to show everyone what number one looks like. Well, she could just take a jog around the house and show everyone that she's the bomb.com. Oh, nice. The whole family to send them little wedding presents. Nice. That's so cute. Okay, I'm going to sell those, actually. Wow, that's a huge statue. Oh, it's 15,000 simoleons. That's kind of like a cheat. Picture frame. We'll sell that. 500. We'll sell that coffee table. We'll put this little plant on top of the dining table again. We'll sell these stuff. Let's sell the poster for 1,000. But this is like 15,000. That's like so much simoleons. I'm going to keep it for now. If there is a point where I really wanted to redecorate for some reason and just buy something super expensive, I'll use that. But for right now, I don't really feel like I need it at all. Okay, that's it. Oh god, it's getting hot in my room because I closed the windows. It's really nice outside today where I live. Getting really warm. I love it. Okay, so go ahead and eat the spaghetti with veggie sauce. I don't know who put it away. Maybe Lang did. But we'll actually have people start eating. It's getting kind of late. And I'll have them just begin getting ready. Go use the all-in-one bathroom and then eat spaghetti with veggie sauce. Who broke what? What did they bring? What did they break? I mean, oh, this thing, you guys. Oh my god. All right, well, repair that. Interesting. Trent, head down. Actually, stay there for a while. Wait, stop. Whoa. Where's Jules? Okay, upstairs for some reason. Whisper in ear. Go ahead and do that. Go, like, friendly, ask about day. Oh no. Oh my god. Ebony? No! Oh my god! You guys! Aw. I have, like, no words right now. This is so sad. Somebody resurrect her. Oh, come on. But she did live a very, very long and happy life. Oh my god. Aww. Bye. Poor Ebony. She was just enjoying her spaghetti with veggie sauce. Aww. She's talking with a Grim Reaper? Can we, like, I don't know. Can we teach him a song? Wow, that's... She finally passed away. Measure of Wrecked Ebony? How does one? Preparing a dish of ambrosia, but we can't do that. Aww, well, now that Ebony's gone, oh my god. I wish you would have had a bigger gravestone. This is kind of small. To be honest. She needs a bigger one. Bigger tombstone. Where can we put it? I feel like outside. In the back? I don't know. Aw, well, Ebony is right next to the window. No. Let's do it right here, next to the palm tree, because that's where she started out, and she will have a great view of the ocean. That's so sad, but I mean, she will be visiting us. Seriously, this Grim Reaper is, like, having a party at our house. Fainting again. Abby, you're next. Wow, oh my god. Oh, god. Well, he's gone. Well, the bright side to Ebony's death is that, well, she has been living here for a very, very long time. She's the first one to go, actually, because she's the first one that we had, so it's okay. It's not like she died a very horrible death. She died pretty peacefully next to food. But, you know, it's nice now that we have another slot open. We can continue the generations, and it's great. For Ebony, she started everything, and now we have this awesome... huge family because of her. And Yusuf too. But we started out with Ebony, so yeah. It's very, very nice. Aww. At least she's having them like discuss and talk about her, so it's nice that they can all grieve. So I'll have them actually go outside and mourn because okay, let's engrave that. Always loved. Okay, that's fine. We'll just keep that. So free. Oh no, don't pick it up. Put it back down. Okay, let's go ahead and mourn, because right now it's minus 50, and when they mourn, it'll be like minus 25, so it'll be easier on them after they mourn. So go ahead and mourn. Mourn. Aw, he's heartbroken. Mourn. Everybody mourn before bed. Mourn. And the poor kid, still discovering potions. His grandma died. Oh, I do want him to be this. Renaissance Sim, reach level 10 with 3 different skills. I'll lock that wand in. It's very good if you're doing this challenge to have that one. Aww. Aww. I hope everybody mourns. They should be going to bed afterwards. Okay, so she did that. Let's see. Trent is sleeping. Did he mourn? He did. Jules didn't mourn. I'll wake him up to mourn. Oh, he's heartbroken. Oh, he's not. Oh, he's only heartbroken. That's right. But at least he's negative 25. Okay, he'll be sleeping all alone up here now. No, who's gonna continue the garden? Nobody ever fixed this thing. Have I not? My stopwatch isn't even on. Okay, whatever. Aww. So sad. Well, head to bed. Everyone, head to bed. So let's just check if they all mourned. Yeah, you mourned, you mourned, you mourned, and heading to bed. You did not mourn, so I'll wake you up and then you'll be able to go to bed. You mourned and asleep. You still didn't mourn. Oh, he's gonna mourn now. Use the all-in-one bathroom and then hopefully sleep after that. And then you mourned and are going to sleep. Nice. Aw, I mean, we all knew this day was gonna come, and it's kind of nice that it came, because then again, now we only have 7 people, so... But Ebony was like the awesomeness sim. So, yeah. Won't be the same without her. But at least 97 is a very good age. Very, very good. Okay, use the all-in-one bathroom. Are you like mourning from up here? I don't understand. Go downstairs and mourn. Go ahead, mourn. Jules mourned, right? Yeah, he's good. He's good. Just checking. Not sure exactly. And go ahead and go to sleep down here. And Lana, after she's done mourning, she will go upstairs and sleep. Okay. So Abby is sleeping, and So unfortunately, we did have to end this video on a loss, but at least it was a great loss. And yeah, she will be missed. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode nonetheless. Darcy Kimball. Yeah, our friend, I forgot his name already. But the guy who always used to come here, the Showtime guy, is now gone too. So it's sad. It's sad. But, you know. Anyway, nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to believe in yourself. I love you guys. And I will see you guys very soon. Game on. Bye.